Hello, and welcome back to my channel. Please subscribe to me if you already haven't. And today, let's go and take a look at the Pandora mode. Rather similar to Arena in Hearthstone. Down here you can see the colors that are available to me in this draft. No red ones, unfortunately. Let's see what we have. Well, this is a very nice basic card. Queen's favorite. I think we'll go with the caretaker. Wisdom is always good. Ooh, this looks nice. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this looks good. Drain 2 life from your opponent. Oh, interesting. This is also pretty good. Both. Kinda expensive though. Think we'll go with this one. Collector. I think this is good. Unlikely hero. Okay. Huh. But I think this is the best out of these. Trigger start a campfire. Okay. Battletoads. Oh, that looks good. Draw a card and gain 5 life. Oh, except this one looks good also. Let's take the demon. Okay. Destroy your deck. Yeah, random treasures. Let's take the Tyrannax. It's a nice basic creature. Archer, Celestial Tower. Let's try that one. Oblivion Rider looks good. Steamforge. No, wait, that looks good. Primeval Colossus, whoa! For each special land, minimum cost 6. Card, Mace Man, Freedom Fighter, that's pretty good. That's also pretty good. That's also nice. I think we'll take this one. Master Swordsman looks the most appealing here. Records do I have? 18, okay. Another Colossus? No, let's take the Ranger. I only have single cards here. Should probably start taking duplicates. Looks good. Ancient boar. Then let's take the another king's guard. And oh, Tyrannax, of course. Oh, another kind of yak. That's not too bad, actually. Okay. Let's take another demon. I think I had one of those. Yeah. King Fortress. Oh, Grizzly looks good. Wait a minute, what do I have? Oh. Well, that looks like a nice, good finisher. Oh my god, this looks so cute. I have to take that. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. Quite a random deck. Let's see what happens. It's Mulligan all. Got it. Well, greetings to you too. Here. you were an aquatic warrior, no? Got you up front there. A second shard. Is some kind of treasury act there. Let's put a grizzly there and yeah, let's play that one too. Okay, that guy is getting way too big. And so is that one. No. Oh well. That wasn't that bad of a mistake, but I really, really need to start paying attention which green button I'm pushing. will do this. Lay this one here. Kill that. Except that I don't want to kill that, I want to kill that one. Is not good. Let's get this over with. There's no way I can win this. I think we'll keep these. Two. Another thing I need to learn is to like make an actual strategy for the game I'm playing and not just, play one card at a time. You know you wanted a dessert. Let's give you a dessert here. Lay you here. Create some land. Get you there. Let's play you there. Want to kill that? Yes, I want to kill that. Also, probably one problem with this Pandora deck is that I don't think there's any straight damage. I draw some cards, yeah. Oh. Okay, I need some area. Okay. Get a taunt there, even though it's not very big. Okay. And let's move you up a notch. Okay, this is good. Except that I don't have enough Faria points to play it. And I'm dead. Actually, let's keep these two. I think we'll play it like this and play the yak there. Water elemental. Okay. Okay, now options. Options, options. I could do all kinds of things. Okay, yeah, I think we'll lay a land here. Another one here. Jump you up there. And lay the Tyranx here. Move you up there. So now a forest here, this guy here, create another forest there, and you guys need to wait a while before I can move you anywhere. Be needing that campfire at some point, I think. Yeah, I think that is it. The first shard found that took quite a while. Okay. Now going to create some land here. Give you the campfire so you don't die to this. Then we'll kill that. And jump you up here. And draw some cards. Oh! Play you here. Okay, I need a land here and a land here. You will kill this one. You kill that one. And you kill that one. Play this one here. Here. No, actually, you can stay right where you are. Take that to the face. Kill you. Kill you. Play a mace man here. Desert there, so I can play that one. Okay. You here. Jump you here and kill that guy. Move you here. Play this one here. Yeah, so the charge does not mean that it can move on this turn and play you there. And that is it. And we got at least one win in this run. Nothing much to do here. Oh, you have a special card back. Yes, I think I should do that. Play the ranger here. And kill that. Keep that thing alive still? Yes, I think I can. Caretaker, give you even more buffs. Kill that. We should play the Maceman here. Start getting aggressive. Well, I guess we have to. No, wait. Yeah, let's kill that. Play you there. Move you up here, and you up here. Oh, okay. That was quick. Yeah, these all must go. Play either of these on turn one. Think we'll go with the grizzly. Let's draw some cards. Okay, not bad. Well, I think now is a good time to play this one here. Are you up there? Okay, move you up there. Yeah, no wait, I activated this already, so no. No, that was a mistake. Well, that's at least the guy to the face. Ooh. Okay. Kill that. Play this one here. This one here. Buff you a little bit. Okay. Pandora Awakens, okay. Kill that. Hit the face. No, I don't need that. I might need a leg at some point. Oh, wow. It. Okay, I really need to try this. Actually quite a fun spell. And two of my axes are still alive. I have any taunts? No, I don't. In that case, I will play that one there and do you have 3 damage? Yes, you do. Well played. Well, 2 wins at least. Okay, that was not too bad. Let's open the couple of chests I have. Oh, there's an epic one. Feria tree. And gain 10. Oh, let's reroll. Okay, that looks good. Alright. What else do I have here? Another one of these. A monk. Looks pretty good. Oh, okay. And the next one. I think I have at least one of these, so let's reroll. Stone Archer. Okay. Rare Elemental, another Charger. Fish and Darkstalker. Alright, I think that is it for today. Thank you for watching this, and I'll see you again next time.